In this clip, we show how to use our non-skid additive with a marine top coat to achieve a nice looking non-slip finish. We start with a scrap piece of composite sole material that was previously primed with a high build epoxy primer. Begin by taping off your areas where you want a non-skid surface. Use a bottle top or anything handy that's round that has the desired diameter to draw a nice clean radius in your corners. Now use a sharp razor blade to cut out the radius. In this example, we are using the System 3 two-part linear polyurethane top coat, along with the Marine Epoxy brand non-skid additive. We mix in no more than 20% non-skid additive to the paint by total volume. Adding more usually just leads to clumping and uneven application. If you're looking for a more aggressive surface with more grip, simply roll on two coats with the 20% mix. Now remove your tape. It's best to remove the tape very soon after rolling on your non-skid to avoid pulling up the paint. Pulling up the tape at a very sharp angle helps to give you a very clean and sharp line. Now we use the roll and tip technique to apply the same paint over the rest of the surface. Please see our separate roll and tip shop clip for more help on this technique.